the best times table method in the world with the Vizulator sixes.
Hi, I'm Malky and I'm going to help you with your times tables.
Yes, sixes. First, we are going to get really, really good at counting in sixes. I enter 6 times 12 on the Vizulator and then make rows of 6. All the numbers we want are on the right. I use my eyes to look and my hands to point as I say out loud the multiples 6, 12, 18, 24, and so on all the way up to 72 and back. Don't try really hard, just use all your senses and focus. In a few days, you'll know them really well. You can pause the video here and try yourself. Next, I make rows that are 12 squares long and then I practice again saying 6, 12 and so on and back. Here's the really cool thing. In addition to learning the names of the 6 times multiples with this method, I'm also learning where they're each positioned in all the numbers. I'm learning their positions, their addresses. If you want to visit your friend, you need his name, yes, but really what you need is his address. Here's the second grid shape for you to practice. Now we are going to a row length of 10 and you'll find it harder. Don't worry, just go really slowly and as you say the numbers you can use the colour groups to help you. Your brain will be really working hard now because it is processing so much visual information finding the numbers. This is the real learning going on. All the parts of your brain involved with your senses are taking part. You might find your head starts to buzz or you get tired quickly. That is fine. Just stop and go from step one during tomorrow's practice. Here's the grid for you to pause the video if you want to. Next, I just enter 72 but no sum so that there are no colour groups. When I start to count up and then back down, I am really using what I have already learned and making it stronger inside me. Go nice and slow. The grid has gone from giving me lots of help to giving me none. I am having to use the information that I learned before, and it is really using information that turns it into real learning. Here's the grid for you to pause the video if you want to. Practice these exercises for 10 minutes once or twice every day until you can do them really easily. The next step is to sequence without any visual work. When you are in bed or in the car or wherever, see if you can climb up to 72 and back in under 20 seconds. Part 2 is partner questioning. The questioning connects what I have learned visually to the parts of my brain that control language, and it uses a special order to give me most practice in what I know. Here's the way the questions are ordered. The questioner is not asking to test my knowledge, but to give me practice. They ask slowly and I answer slowly.
1 times 6.
6.
2 times 6.
12.
1 times 6.
6.
2 times 6.
12.
3 times 6.
18.
1 times 6.
6.
2 times 6.
12.
3 times 6.
18.
4 times 6.
If I answer incorrectly, they just ask me the same question again and again, even more slowly, and then they repeat that round. If you do not have anyone older than you, but you do have someone younger, go to planetbrainy.com/timestables. Where you can get a printout that your little brother or sister can use to read you the questions. As you get better and better, your partner can start to vary the order and give you practice answering out of sequence questions. After a few days, you will get really good. Key then is to practice once a week. This will transfer your learning from your short-term memory to your long-term memory. That's it, the best times table method in the world with the Vizulator, available for iPad, iPhone and iPod Touch, and for Android smartphones and tablets. From planetbrainy.com.